and the musket for home defense. Since that's what the founding fathers intended. For a ruffian is breaking to my house. What the devil is? I grab my powder wig and Kentucky rifle. Blow a golf ball size hole through the first man. He's dead on the spot. Throw my pistol on the second man. Miss him entirely because it's my burning nails, the neighbor's dog. I have to resort to the cannon mounted at the top of the stairs, loaded with great shot. Valley Hill lads a great shot. Shreds the men in a blast of sound. An extra shrapnel set off car alarm. Fixed bayonet in charge, the last ever fire rocks going in. He bleeds out waiting on the police to ride since triangular bayonet wounds are impossible to stitch up, just as the founding fathers intended.